All right, so if you got something and you need a slide hammer and you don't have an adapter, like this engine dowel right here, we couldn't get it out. So we heated up the block and we put a vice grip with a chain. Brought the chain out about this long, put a bolt through it with a sledgehammer. And we're able to use the sledgehammer as a slide hammer and pull. And we were able to get the dowel out. That's how you make a makeshift slide hammer.